All right, the second technique is called Paksa Wag Rung. We're in our fighting stance. We're gonna go with the lead block, stepping with the foot on the lead side as well. Now we're coming with a horizontal elbow. Just a basic elbow to counter. So step in, elbow across. Always try to keep your form and step back to your starting position when you're practicing these techniques alone. Always staying under my guard, just to get in good habit. That's Paksa Wag Rung.